Hi everyone, in this short tutorial I'm gonna show you how to convert tabs to spaces in Sublime Text 3 code editor. If you use tabs for coding, there is a solution to convert them to spaces. That conversion will help you to avoid problems in your code that are difficult to find. I'm gonna show you this conversion in Sublime 3 text editor. If you want to convert tabs to spaces, first you need to go to View, Indentation, and click here, Indent using spaces. Now all tabs in your code are converted to spaces. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Bye!